wild nor'easter sweeps Britain, bringing snow and ice, and along the coast the roar of raging sea. Off the Yorkshire cliffs, the destroyer Walrus was in tow by a tug when she broke loose, and now she's ashore among the dangerous rocks of Scarborough's North Bay. When the tow line broke, there were only four men aboard, too small a crew to manoeuvre her or to get her engines running. The men have been brought ashore exhausted, and the Walrus is at the mercy of the angry sea.